been running for about 30 minutes. For number three, pop that power steering pump off to the plate over it.
Looks like that fuel solenoid stuck. Just make sure that wasn't a
reoccurring problem.
I don't know why it did that, but we should be okay.